Bad frog!
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we're reviewing something different. This is from our Disney store haul from last month.
Yes.
Time flies.
It does.
And this is still in the package.
John's been very anxious to open this.
This is the Muppets Most Wanted figurine playset from the Disney store.
Yep.
We saw the movie over the weekend, and I really, really loved it. Yeah, I'm a huge Muppet fan.
Huge. Does not quite describe it.
And here's what the back of the Disney store box looks like. $12.95. They're always running a special on these things, so you can probably get them for $10.
Yeah.
If you buy another figurine playset with it. And if you're a big Disney fan, go to the Disney store. I'm sure you can find another set that you want.
Yep.
And everybody is peeking on the bottom.
Animal!
Ben's favorite Muppet is Animal.
Yeah. I like Walter, too.
Okay, well, Ben is going to open this up.
Which is going to be really easy because it's just held together with scotch tape.
I see twisty ties in there, so...
Yeah, there's twisty ties on the figures, but just scotch tape holding the bottom on.
Here is a close-up look of all of the figures out of the package. It was a little tricky to get them out of there, but not too bad.
No, it wasn't too bad. The twist ties probably didn't have to be on any of them except for Fozzie. The rest of them all probably would have stayed in their little spots just fine.
Okay, let's take a close-up look at each one of the figures. Here is Gonzo. I really like this Gonzo figure.
Walter.
I don't think they released a Walter figure for the last movie. I have a stuffed Walter.
Yes.
But this
Who's wearing the same outfit.
Yeah, wearing the same blue suit. But I don't think he wears it all in the new movie.
I don't remember. He might during one of the shows.
Yay! Kermit in his famous yay pose.
Just a standard Kermit.
Yep. Kermit has kind of a rough time in this new movie.
Yeah. He's
in, spoiler alert, if you've seen the previews, he's in prison most of the movie.
Yeah.
Because
of this guy.
Kermit the Frog here. Yeah, not too bad, huh?
Not too bad.
Here is Constantine, the world's most dangerous frog, who looks a little like Kermit.
A little bit.
He has a mole on his face, and he looks like he's plotting something. He is really up to no good in the new movie. And the Muppets are a little gullible.
A little.
And don't notice that Kermit's been replaced.
Very gullible.
Ben got a little annoyed at how gullible the Muppets were. But there was one Muppet who knew from the start that something was amiss.
Bad frog! Bad frog!
Here is Ben's favorite animal, standing up on one foot and holding his drumsticks in the air.
Looks like he's kind of, like, flying.
Next up, we got Miss Piggy.
Oh, Kermit.
She has no feet.
No, it's all sculpted as her dress.
Yeah.
And last but not least, we got Fozzie.
I didn't do it. I've been framed. Waka waka.
Pretty good impression.
I'm a little too girly for for that. That's my favorite song.
Out of the first one.
Out of the first movie.
Here is Fozzie. I think he's probably the biggest figure of the set.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, he's even bigger than Miss Piggy. Really, really like it. I hope they make another Muppet figure set.
I'm sure they will.
They could have the chef and Rolf.
Sweetums.
Dr. Teeth. Well, if you liked our review of the Muppets Most Wanted Disney Store figurine set, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment on our video.
Comment below and let us know which one of the Muppets is your favorite. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye. good frog.
Bad frog!